Gary, how does it feel to make your first appearance at Hampden?
I'm slightly delighted. Just to win my first cap and come on, it's a proud moment for me and my family, and I'm delighted.
And to play at that level, what kind of experience was that?
Yeah, great experience. You know, I've been in and around the squads a few times and never got on, but the experience coming away with Scotland is first class. You know, the manager and the team are all unbelievable with me, and you know, it's a really high standard, and I'm just delighted to be part of it.
Actually, now involved in the Scotland squad for quite some time, looking ahead, you must be looking to stick a claim for a first team place.
Yeah, that's my aim, you know, my long term aim. You know, I've been in and around the squads, know what it's all about now, kind of thing. It's nice to break myself in gently, and finally got my first cap under my belt. So yeah, I just want to kick on and, you know, hopefully stake a claim in the future and, you know, get more minutes under my belt.
Are you enjoying playing under Gordon Strachan?
Yeah, absolutely. He's a top class manager, I think it's shown in the results recently. The team really plays, you know, is taken to his style and, you know, his ideas, and all, it's all bodes well for the future because the team's starting to play really well.
Yeah, confidence must be really high now in the squad. Are you looking forward to next year's campaign?
Yeah, for sure. I think that's everyone's aim. You know, these games just try different wee styles and little players, but you know, the aim is to qualify for a major tournament. And I think the European Championships is the next one, and I think the team and the manager want to give it a really good go.
Do you think you'll take some confidence back to Dundee United after making that appearance?
Oh yeah, I can't help but be confident now. You know, I don't think, you know, that's the top aim when you start off as a boy to make your debut for your country, and you know, thankfully it happened for me today, and I'm delighted, so I really want to just kick on from here.
Thank you very much.